The key to learning any language is to first learn the alphabet. And in Ukrainian, the alphabet is called the azbuka. And the way we like to learn the alphabet, or the azbuka, is to do the azbuka drill. So come on, children, test your skill. Let's do the azbuka drill.
To learn to read, the azbuka is what you need. Щоб знати, як читати, треба азбуку вивчати.
Або вого гордо е, є же зо е і йот.
You want to learn to read, the азбука is what you need. Щоб знати, як читати, треба азбуку вивчати.
Або вого гордо е, є же зо е і йот.
Learn the alphabet.
Good.